a draw, three-way draw. And that, this is how you know Canelo lost this fight. He could not handle Triple G's jab. He was sitting up there. He gassed out after about the third, fourth round. This is what I'm talking about, folks, when it comes to Canelo. Didn't I say it? I said in my open letter to Gennady Golovkin, I said, you need to floor him. And Golovkin did not floor him. And therefore, this is what you get. And even if he had floored him, look at that scorecard. 118-111 for Canelo. Get the fuck out of here.